Well, I felt at the time that cinema, at least the movies I had been seeing, were at an all-time low. Everything was anti-society, anti-Christ, anti-government, anti-everything, and there was no one to root for. And I also feel that films are very cyclic, so I wanted to get back into the cycle of the films of the 40s and the 50s, where people say, hey, gee, I missed the good old films, yet Hollywood hasn't taken heed and hasn't made any good old fashion type films where morality was at the forefront.